playfulness and experimentation.
Really unlike any other dance experience that I've been to. Getting to work with Jennifer in the middle of a pandemic is an entirely new experience.
I wasn't very hopeful of getting a new job anytime soon. Jennifer hired me in her company, Mascall Dance. I see her as a role model on how one can be a wife and a mother and still they can dream. She managed to run our company while raising three boys. Through Jennifer, I have entered a community very different than my own, and I'm becoming a part of it.
Sometimes if I'm dancing full on, it flings out. I was born hard of hearing.
Oh.
Yeah.
She has been creating art for more than five decades. I think her story will motivate women, empower them to lead and to dream.
and she was meant to ask one question and she asked 10 questions. And then she said, oh, you can answer any one of those, or not.
But you don't know what the dancer is going to bring to you, so that leads you in different parts.
Right.